Here's how to make crispy buffalo shrimp at home in your air fryer. Defrost your shrimp and then pat it dry. Into a bowl, combine gluten-free flour and a spice blend. Coat each individual shrimp into the flour mixture and then place them right into the air fryer basket. And then pop that into the fridge for 10 minutes to allow the coating to stick to the shrimp. After just a few minutes in the air fryer, you can top them with your favorite buffalo sauce. Enjoy as an appetizer in tacos or on a salad.